Hamlet's coming now, ma'am. You need to tell him his pranks are too crazy and that you forbid him from further undergoing his madness.
Mom! Mom! Mom!
Hold on!
Don't worry about me. I'll be fine. Now go. Hurry. Hide.
Okay, Mother, what do you want?
Hamlet, you have offended your father.
Mother, you've offended my father.
Please, you're acting like a child.
You're acting like a witch.
Hamlet!
How can I help you?
Do you know who I am?
Yeah, you're my father's brother's wife.
And my mother, sadly enough.
Don't mock me, boy.
Do you see yourself? Take a look in the mirror.
Hamlet, stop it! You're hurting me! Help! 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 There's an emergency! Tweet.
I smell a rat.
Time for some pest control!
I'm gonna be stabbed! Oh my god, what have you done?
Is it him?
You evil child.
Evil? Evil like killing your husband and marrying his brother?
What?
You heard me.
I never really did like you. I thought you were better than to moronically spy on me and think you wouldn't get caught. This is your fault, you know. Spy fiend. Snake, that's what you are. Venomous snake. Kind of like my mother.
What did I do to make you so rude?
You used to be so good and pure. That was a lie. You hypocrite. You're nothing but a whore. You're looser than the knot tied with the wet noodle.
What have I done to make you say such things?
Look at who you're married to. Can you see how terrifying it is? Do you have eyes, Mom? The devil must have possessed you to make you so blind.
Right. I know I was wrong to you and your father.
Wrong? No, not wrong. Rotten! Horrible! You discard my father to sleep with his brother!
Please, Hamlet, stop!
He's a criminal. A crook, a villain. He's worse than a pickpocket or a murderer, because he's both!
Stop!
Pa? Pa! Wait! What can I do to help you?
He's nuts.
Pa, just talk to me. What do you need?
Remember.
Remember what?
Remember.
I thought he was crazy when he was alive.
Hamlet. Hamlet, what are you looking at?
You don't see him?
See what?
You seriously didn't see that?
See what, Hamlet?
You didn't hear the creepy ghost noises.
Whatever, he's gone.
What are you talking about?
My father! He was right there, just like when he lived. He had the beard and everything.
Sweetheart, there was nothing there. It was all in your head.
All in my head? All in my head. See, this is what I'm talking about. When are you going to believe me? When are you going to act like my mother? Am I even your son? You act like you don't know who I am. You're so obsessed with your new husband, you can't even see straight. Mom, I'd forgive you. God would forgive you if you would just leave that idiot.
I don't know. I'm torn.
Go back to being my mother. Prove you can still do that. Just stop thinking about him. Think about your real family. Tonight, don't go to his bed. It'll get easier as the nights pass. Don't let him dirty you.
I'll think about it.
Have a good day. When you're ready to be my mom again, come back and talk to me. Good day. I'm only mean because I care. One more thing.
What is it, Hamlet?
Lead him on.
Excuse me?
Let him have his way with you. Pretend like you're his mistress. And then, leave him. Maybe he'll wither up and die. Sure would do me a favor. I gotta leave for Arkansas. I haven't even packed yet.
I forgot.
Well, it's all set. When you were alive, nobody wanted you around. Now that you're dead, you just didn't know. Good day, Mom. All right, buddy, let's find you a nice place to rock.
Good day.
You need to tell him something.
That's good. You should tell him.
It's the only one.
Okay.
When you get so close to
me, I don't know
what to do. Father.
Don't mock me, boy.
Mother, how can I help you?
Help us with pest control.
Done to make you say such things, Hamlet. It needed.
I'm only mean because I care.
Okay. Done.